Not much at all, to be honest. They're under a different stewardship now, with Michael Cheke having taken over. I thought Ewan McKenzie did a phenomenal job getting them to where they were. He certainly took them over, and they were probably not in great shape. Last year's probably performance by us wasn't quite up to standard, and it probably did demonstrate that you don't need to give the Wallabies too many opportunities. They took their opportunities incredibly quickly and ruthlessly last year, and we're just going to have to make sure that we don't give them those opportunities. So that's things that we've worked on for the last 12 months, so hopefully we don't need to reference back to that, because we're looking at the recent past and hoping that the near future is reasonably positive based on the improvements we're trying to make.
A lot of talk this week is centred around Joe Schmidt versus Michael Cheke in the sort of coaching stakes, but come the whistle, you guys are almost immaterial. It's about the guys on the pitch.
Yeah, for me, that's smoke and mirrors. I'd be the first to say that the players make the difference. We have a player-driven environment, and that's how you get positive and consistent performance. And, I think it's a nice tagline for people, but really it's about the 223s that are selected on Saturday and go out and make the difference. And I think Chex and I'll have a quiet catch up afterwards, and that'll be the end of it.
Joe, thanks very much.